So this is the front of the house. There's a Bunnings right there, shops across the road. And out the front, we've got fully fenced, about 1.8 high, full swinging gate. And you've got a little person gate there too. This is the front yard. It is gonna get cleaned up. The owners are just doing some work to the house. They're gonna get it painted. I'll just go down the side here. So this side here is not much, just a meter box. And I think they had a garden bed and all that down the side, but you can access all the way down there. And again, once that gate there is closed, it's fully fenced. I'll just do the outside first. You can drive all the way down here, and you've got two car parking spots down the back. That's undercover. And obviously you can park behind here and here. Hot water units just there. That's the back door. Clothesline, we got new strings to go on the clothesline. And then all the way here is the backyard. That's the whole backyard there. And then I'll go inside. Alright, so I'm just walking through the front door now, straight into the lounge. So that's the clothesline thing there. And that is the lounge here. It does have MBN. This is the MBN box right here. It's got a couple of speakers and stuff set up at the moment. Ceiling fans, smoke alarms there, and then straight through to the kitchen. And so the kitchen's island bench, all cupboards. Cupboards up the top, full size pantry, stove, oven. One bedroom's just through here. There's new blinds going on these windows. And more cupboards there, or closets. And then we'll go out this way. Here's the laundry. It's quite decent sized laundry over here. There's lots of space. And then one of the bathrooms is through here. You've got a toilet. Again, they're doing some work at the moment. And then the shower itself. And then we'll go past the kitchen. A little chalkboard built into the wall. Possible dining room right here, or it could also be put into here, or you could have this as like a study nook, but it's more like a sunroom or play kids playroom, whatever you really wanted to put in here. And we'll go out this way to one of the bedrooms. So one of the bedrooms in here with a cupboard. No ceiling fan in this one. And then this is the other bathroom. So, vanity, showers in here. And then we've got one of the bedrooms through here. And again, a big sliding closet door, mirror sliders. All hardwood floors, and then through to this room here at the front. Same thing, new blinds going in. And that is the house.